Hello, my name is Andrés González. Today is 6 April 2018, English 7. Comparative chart within two chapters, British Literature alias Adventure in Wonderland by Lewis Carroll. Chapter 1. Though the Rabbit Joe. In this chapter, as Alice in Wonderland, from my point of view, shows use contemporary British literature universal. The literature style of Alice is more fantastic than the style of the Scarlet Letter, with a prose of victorious fantasy. This literature is mainly focused on children's narrative. I am inclined to believe that Lewis Carroll drew from his imagination and enthusiasm for the wonderful inside Jim Turkey's story in which fantastic works, where every day the logic is altered to present very words full of idioms and that go beyond from mere superficial analysis. This literature is considered one of the best books of the genre of nonsense. In my opinion, its narrative and structures, along with its characters, have been a great influence on popular culture, such as this fantastic gender literature. The Alice book is more chaotic than the Slater Leonard's book. In its comic-centered part of the history, despite being fantastic, has a connection with the Victor Age. It also presents an incomprehensible, irrational, an incoherent world that reflects a funny story. The Alice environment is more picturesque than the Scarlet Letter's environment. The Alice book is funnier than Scarlet Letter book. The Alice book is more logical than the Scarlet Letter's book. In my opinion, Alice represents the English education of the Victorian age. I am inclined to believe that the character of the Queen of Hearts represents for me the markers of seduction with the indiscriminate use of the power of the age. Yes. The writer represents in this book a world of fear and anxiety. It is literature with a vision marked by black humor. Alice was more authoritarian than the character of the White Rabbit. Alice represents the British, the proud, and the Victorian. This book has the great advantage because counts since its creation were two types of different public, the children and the adults. American literature The Scarlet Letter by Nathaniel Hawthorne, Chapter 1, The Prison Door. I am inclined to believe that this chapter damned a literature movement, such as Romanticism, Realism, and Naturalism in the American literature presents a history and social context with respect to the find of styles and indents. In my opinion, is a literature that investigates the index sensations inspired by Hester and Reverend Thomas. The Scarlet Letters book is more realistic than the Alice book. This literature shows a strong nationalist tendency with a transcendent religion. This book shows situations and social character like the prejudice of the town and the church agent, Hester by adultery. In this chapter, the writer shows as positive values such as wisdom, compassion, respect, and forgiveness. In the sense that presents negative values such as the dash, adultery, injustice, prejudice, and lies, but the prevalent value of this chapter was fear. The politics of this book based on the conditions of God. If failed to resist their pensament, this book is ancient, more valiant than Alice's book. The Charlotte letter is more valiant than the Alice adventures. This chapter is marked by the averted vision of reality.